Assalamualaikum. Welcome to NIE VS Home School. I am Raila Firdosi, Assistant Teacher, Day Shift. My dear students, today I am going to take a class with the students of Class 3. Our today's subject is English language. Today we will revise paragraph 1, 2, and our lecture number is 20, HW number 17. I am Raila Firdosi. This is my contact number. Okay, my dear students, you know that we have already finished our syllabus. Now we are revising. Today we will revise paragraph, that is composition, our national flag and our victory day. You must be careful, very careful with the sentences and the spellings of the compositions. Now see, a national flag is the symbol of independence of a country. Bangladesh is an independent country, and like every independent country, it also has a national flag. We became independent in 1971. Our national flag is rectangular in shape. Its length and width is 10:6. The color of our national flag is deep green with a red circle in the middle. The green color of the flag represents the green nature of our country, and the red circle symbolizes the bloodshed of our freedom fighters. Our national flag is our valuable possession. It is our pride and glory. Now, our victory day. Our victory day is 16 December, which is a red letter day in the history of Bangladesh. On this day, we achieved victory at the cost of many lives, and Bangladesh occupied a place in the world map as an independent country. Every year, we observe this day. We remember the supreme sacrifice of the heroic sons who died for the country. The day begins with gunshot. The whole country wears a festive look. The national flag is hoisted in different offices and educational institutes. This day is a source of great joy, hope and inspiration. We should uphold the dignity of our victory day. Okay, my dear students, you must practice the lessons of English language for upcoming half-yearly examination. Stay well, stay safe. Assalamualaikum.